Triceratops. Not too guilty much, since there was a commonly depicted in the movie. First off, herbivores are more overpowered than you think. Triceratops was bulky, had a lot of muscle, and had one of the largest head-to-body ratios of any land animal. And on top of his head were three big horns. These horns could quite easily, like if it got a clear shot, go right through a T-Rex. And that's only the horns. The muscles in this thing's neck were probably enough to just bash a T-Rex off to the side. Plus, its tail was stiff and long, so if it needed to sweep a T-Rex off its feet, it could try unbalancing it with its tail.